a young tyrannosaur like that is really rare. And then to find the stomach contents in there, I liken it to finding the crown jewels in the bottom of a Cracker Jack box. It's like, wow, it's all there. It's just unbelievable.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Tyrannosaurids.